Now the latest on the coronavirus pandemic. A Fort Lauderdale father who was arrested during a mass mandate protest had a bond hearing this morning. Dan Bauman was arrested yesterday after a student appeared to grab his phone. He snatched it back, and that's when police arrested him. Bauman is now charged with child abuse without great bodily harm. He did not appear in court for his bond hearing. Bond was set at $5,000. The judge also ordered that he stay away from the school unless he's asked to go there. Meanwhile, Bauman's daughter, who didn't want to wear a mask to school, has been denied entry since the start of the school year.